Also starting tomorrow, the state is increasing the income limits for people to qualify for the Women, Infants, and Children's Program, or WIC. The Idaho Department of Health and Welfare is raising the income limit to qualify to around $40,600 a year. The old limit was around $40,200.